Any gameplay, music, or recreational marijuana that's legal in Canada, I have no right to copyright to any gameplay, music, or recreational marijuana that's legal in Canada. I have no right to copyright to any gameplay, music, or recreational marijuana that is being used, that's being recreationally used, that's legal in Canada.
Enjoy the show. Stay high. Stay fly. Stay lit. Do it.
$4.8 million. Damn.
Heidi.
Hey. What's going on?
I'm just gonna bust off another nug or two and have a fat bowl with some keef on top. Maybe even some of my bubble hash. I should do that. Oops.
2K Sports and the PGA Tour are delighted to bring you the season-long race for the FedEx Cup. We're at the Champions Invitational. Today's coverage is about to start. Hello, I'm Luke Elvey alongside 2002 PGA Championship winner Rich Beem, who's in the booth. And it's a hello to Henny Koyak down on the course following our featured group.
Hey guys, yeah, I'm really looking forward to seeing these two go at it again. It was a great rivalry first time round, and now, more so than ever, they're going to want to beat each other.
Certainly looking forward to see how this rivalry plays out, Rich. Can't wait to see what sort of excitement that these two gentlemen.
Okay, let's get the first hole done, let this weed floof up by itself. Take a nice poof.
Oh, that is a thing of beauty.
Let's see what I know. I know I said I was going to go on Saints Row there, Sally, but I don't know, I just kind of lost interest out of nowhere. But tomorrow-ish time.
Going with the 8-iron here.
Fuck you.
That one seemed to get away.
Wind
from
didn't even do anything.
Wind wreaks havoc with another golf ball.
I'm going to go on Saints Row and I'm going to collect all the golden dumpsters and get a golden dump truck. I think it's a dump truck. Maybe it's a garbage truck. I could be wrong, but yeah. No, anything is a golden garbage truck. And I'm going to do a few more things, too. Try to get shit going, and that way I can make more money hourly, and I can customize more vehicles, etc., etc. Try to unlock more rare weapons and shit. Yes. Stop. No. If I'd known that was going to happen, I would have put it towards the green, you prick-ass motherfuckers. Oh. Almost. Almost. Very close.
Putting for birdie.
Noise.
And as the scorecard suggests, heading up the leaderboard. Next up is this par 4 hole.
Nice. Right in the fucking middle.
Good shot there, Beamer. Time for the second shot into the third.
Shit.
That one should find the surface.
Actually helped. Right on.
There's part of about 6 feet coming up.
All right, guys. This for two birdies in a row.
The putt drops, and that's back-to-back birdies.
Back-to-back birdies moving the right direction there, Luke.
Currently two under for the day. Here we are at Echo Park Golf Club, the fourth hole, and it's a big brute of a par four.
Off the tee, your eyes look down the left-hand side and see two massive bunkers and obviously the water. So anything right of that is just fine. If you find the fairway, second shot is downhill just a little bit to a long, narrow green that has got bunkers down the right-hand side. Distance control with that second shot is absolutely imperative if they want to have a good look at birdie.
Hold on, I'm going to do something I did before. It worked.
Looks to have opted for
the actually kind of works. Okay.
Well, that's well played, and a great birdie opportunity coming up here at the fourth.
The game freeze, or is it? No, it's just me. Okay, it's just my brain.
It's tracking. Ooh, nice putt to make for a birdie, and with that, we'll move to 3 under par. He's currently tied for third. It's time to step onto the tee here at the fifth.
Yay.
For the 6-iron.
Damn.
Ooh, back there, horse. What are we looking at for this putt, Henny?
Setting up this putt 17 feet from the cup. What a great opportunity here for a look at a birdie.
Beautiful. That's birdie number four today.
Unreal display this week with that wand.
And now 4 under for the tournament.
Yes.
Let's see what happens here on the sixth.
This hole is so important at this critical time. Go for it, lay it back. How much do you trust your swing?
It's got like a fruity smell to it. A little crazy. Wait, what? Oh, okay, let's see what's going on here. Come on, go. No. Yeah, stop. No.
Found the green side rough. Still, not a bad spot.
Oh, my Lord, that almost went in. Damn.
4 feet to the cup. And racking up their fifth birdie of the day. And that will take him to 5 under.
No comment.
And after that performance, they'll stay right where they are in the standings. Deep into the front nine, here we are at the seventh hole. Thank you.
Squiggity squiggity. Throw this fucking phone away. So yeah, WAPA, my homemade bubble hush, and then like a mixture of key phone hook. All yours. Here we go. Cheers, everybody. I'm gonna change the song quick, and then I'm gonna poof this motherfucker into me hard as motherfucker. My nose is getting itchy. Nyeh.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Well, after nine, so far so good. It's great to see these two players stepping up, getting the best out of the games. It'll be interesting to see exactly who's going to be ahead at the end of the tournament.
Holy fuck, I can hear.
Woo!
Come on, bounce. Yeah. Ooh, nice setup.
Two big hits there, knocking it on this par 5 and 2.
Wow. Ha ha. La 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 la. Looks like it's down a little bit, just a little. Not fucked up my green bar, that would have been closer and better. Damn.
Yeah.
Nice level spot would be nice. Oh, that came up so short. I thought that wind was going to be a little weaker like it usually is. Okay. That's how we're going to play it today, wind. Okay. That's cool. Oh! So close. Okay, let me play this hole, everyone, then I gotta go say goodnight to the babies, the girlies. Okay, so let me do what I did the one time, see if this still works.
It's always an impressive looking ball flight.
There me going, fucking up my green bar power. Lining
up from the sand now.
One of my three. I'm gonna have a two. I got a three.
That should find the same.
Okay, you know what?
Ooh, from one bunker to another.
You know what?
And here we are with the third shot. Currently leading by a three. Not your best.
Whatever, I'm out. One bogey. I don't know, not a bogey. I'm a bogey.
This putt to try and save their par.
Oh, what a stroke.
You showed plenty
there. In trouble off the tee in that fairway bunker with that putt. Saves the par. Well done.
Our leader is a couple of shots up at this stage.
Okay, everyone, give me not even 5 minutes, okay? And then I'm going to finish up these 18 holes, and then I'm going to probably end up popping over and getting another 18 holes done. I'll be back in a few minutes. Beefy's back.
Sanctuary of the fairway.
Damn, 350 yards. Fuck yeah, bud. 110
yards out. He's got a two-stroke buffer. Choosing the 9-iron here. Outstanding approach shot.
Nearly doesn't get any better than that. Amazing shot.
Lining up the birdie putt here. Three strokes up after that hole.
Looks phenomenal.
Stepping up to the 16th tee now.
Okay, 1 second, everyone. Let me check my settings quick. A little bit better. Oh, okay. Let's try 305. Of course.
And choosing the 8-iron here. You like that, didn't you?
I did.
Trying to move to 12 under par with this putt.
Looking for another birdie here.
This one has eyes for the hole. Yeah, you like the look of that right off the blade.
Two in a row there, Luke. Getting their groove on.
So, still currently in the lead after that hole. But Tiger Woods is lurking in second place.
Fucking he is.
Now on the tee, fresh off a birdie. A great opportunity to build on that momentum. Henny, what's the player facing here?
Setting up here from about 150 yards.
Chosen the pitching wedge here.
A little higher than I should have.
Need to get down a little. Not bad. What have they got in front of them here, Henny?
Has to putt this one downhill.
Well done. Take the birdie.
And with that hole behind them, they currently lead ahead of Tiger Woods, who's second. Let's head to the final hole of this round.
Oh my, that was launched.
Yes.
3 wins already this season.
Beautiful.
Getting ready to play their third. Now a 3-shot lead over the field. Ooh, that almost went down.
That's okay.
Here's a good chance to move to 14 under with this putt.
Is on a great line.
That signs off on this player's performance for the day.
Do.
Lovely start to the opening round. In top spot, but there's a whole bunch of people right over their shoulder.
And that's a good place to be after the first round. But listen, there's lots of golf to be played, multiple rounds they still have to navigate through. But after the first day, it gives you a lot of confidence going forward.
On behalf of Rich Beam, Henny Kuyak, John McCarthy, I'm Luke Elvey saying so long from 2K Sports.
Ooh. A legendary grip. Oh, shit. Maybe that's my three-piece legendary suit. Let's see. Wow, that was just the first one. Okay. So close. But so far away. Okay, what's going on with the gloves here? So later I'm going to have to go through my clubs and check certain shit out. Still fucking doing that. This is loaded. This is... That's being used on that. With the pro shop quick, and we'll go back to another 18 holes. We have 14 clubs in this. I wonder if that's why. Ooh. I just might. Need to rank up 6 more times, so that'll probably help me rank up a hell of a lot through this. Let's get back to her, and let's make sure we do not fuck up. Soon as... Okay, I will be back, although I'm going to go make a coffee.
Sports, in association with the PGA Tour, is proud to bring you the season-long race for the FedEx Cup. Today's coverage of the Champions Invitational is about to begin. Pleased you could join us for this second round action. I'm Luke Elvey alongside Rich Beaman. This player starts their round in the lead. How should they approach today?
This player just needs to keep going out and just staying as relaxed as they have been, and don't take unnecessary chances. Just keep it simple, find some fairways, find some greens, hole a few putts if you will, and see where it lands at the end of the day.
Can't wait to get into the action. Very excited to see how this player fares today.
Hi.
And I am back for probably another hour, and Nikki's getting some snacks right now, everyone else is in bed, just me, myself, and everybody else.
And let's see what he can do here today. Atta boy, good shot. Playing this shot from about 170 yards out.
Going with an extra club here.
Didn't I do this last time through this? I did it too. That was horrible.
14 footer.
Oh, I know. I fucked that up. I don't know what I was thinking.
Just a 4 footer remaining.
This is what they have left for par.
Welcome back. Back again. Sally's back. Tell a friend. Gezer's back. rub my back. Rub my back. Where'd everybody go? I'm having hot chocolates. What the fuck is this? What is this? What is this? What is it trying to do to me? What is it trying to do?
Nicely done.
Wait a minute.
And here we are with the third shot.
Wasn't.
That could play.
Damn.
Oh, that's a great shot. It sets up a wonderful birdie look here at the second. Okay, Henny, what's he looking at with this putt?
They've just got to focus on hitting the back of the cup, guys. This is up the hill, bit of extra juice needed.
That will work.
Giggity. It will indeed.
Looking at the standings now, and they're currently in first place, ahead of Tiger Woods, who's second. Always positive.
Oh, yeah, bud.
Let's see what happens here.
That one's right out of the top drawer.
Second shot here on the third. Well, this one's going right at the flag. What an opportunity to make a birdie. Seems to be some sort of a mission he's on today.
That sets a positive tone for the player, doesn't it?
Here we find ourselves on the tee of a long par four.
Off the tee, your eyes look down the left-hand side and see two massive bunkers and obviously the water. So anything right of that is just fine. If you find the fairway, second shot is downhill just a little bit to a long, narrow green that has got bunkers down the right-hand side. Distance control with that second shot is absolutely imperative if they want to have a good look at birdie.
Shit.
Going with the pitching wedge here. Yeah, good safe shot this one. That should find the surface. Yeah, quality shot, that. Momentum putts come in many shapes and sizes. This one's a 13-footer.
Birdie, birdie, birdie.
Still in the lead now after that hole.
Can we get another birdie? Tiger Woods can fuck right off. Hey, this is downhill, isn't it? Let's not fool for that bullshit again.
The tempo there was exquisite.
Damn, so close.
Got some sort of streak going on here. Greens in regulation. What a statistic.
Dare I say, Luke, this player has been in fuego with his approach shot. Another green in regulation.
Our current leader is enjoying an 8-stroke advantage.
What happened, Tiger?
Time to tee off at the 6th.
Really hoping they play this one aggressively.
I was thinking about it, and then now you say it, I'm definitely doing it.
This one should find the rough.
Slow down. Oh yeah, I found the rough, did it, bud? Suck my bean stuck.
Ooh,
oh, close. Very close. I'm gonna go change the cameras quick. Let me see if I can get these cameras to be more open perspective, because I'm just about to have enough of this. Okay, approach and putting cameras on. Follow camera. Set. PGA Tour Pro Highlights. Fuck you. Is that even gonna make a difference with anything? Not really.
Knock it down, that's bogey number five.
Why did I just sneeze uncontrollably four times? I think I sneezed four times. Ah, that's good hot chocolate.
And just keeping it in neutral on the leaderboard.
Oh, keep it in neutral, are you?
Their lead. This is impressive, Luke, but can they hold up this play?
I'm pretty sure this play
I see what they're doing.
Let's see if they can deliver another one. Yeah, that one will play. Time for the second shot here at the seventh.
You're a fucking whore, man.
From the sand, are they able to get up and down?
Setting up this putt 11 feet from the cup.
Hey, nice looking line. And that putt will give them birdie number 6 on the day. Now 6 shots in front after that hole.
Tiger's on my ass, man. Damn.
Ooh, I always love these holes. Here we have a par 3.
Yeah, no kidding. Here we go. Wind's behind me and I need to change this to the things above. So let's get a little air behind it, a little bit of backspin. Try like right there. And fuck it up, of course. What else is in here?
They're looking to get this one close in hopes of saving par.
Wow, yep, every fucking hole. Single time it's that green fucking bar,
chance
bro.
To save the par if you can make this one. Ooh, that looks like a pure stroke. And this is quality play, still on top of the leaderboard.
Fuck me.
It's time to begin this powerful
everyone.
Hole. Now, great rhythm on that swing. From around 180 yards out.
That makes sense. Okay.
Looks to have chosen the 7-iron.
I will take it.
Oh, tidy looking shot that.
And a fantastic look upcoming.
This putt about 11 feet in distance.
He's staring down a birdie putt here.
what a round this is. Seven birdies today.
Giggity.
Our leader is currently enjoying an eight-shot advantage. And after a birdie at the last, they take the honor on the hole. That one's heading down Broadway. Time for the second shot at the 10th. Getting after this par 5 and 2.
As they should. What a play. Hopefully they'll reward it for that play.
Oh, that's a sensational putt to make. And what about the glimpse they just gave their rival? Come and catch me now.
Well, that's worth a replay. Let's take another look.
They got their putting boots on here. Look at how this ball rolls end to end. Thing of beauty.
Just a thing of beauty.
And with that hole behind us, they're currently in the lead with Tiger Woods in second place. Well, there's some real momentum with this player coming off an eagle at the last.
Just a slight bit uphill off the tee shot. Find a spot at that far bunker, Luke, that you want to aim at and go ahead and turn it loose. From there, second shot goes over a nice little meandering stream that wanders throughout the golf course to a green, clover-like in appearance. But as you say, this is really one of the coolest holes on the golf course. I love it.
I will take it.
That's inside the house of opportunity.
Outside chance for birdie here, Luke.
And it missed because I fucked everything up. Gotta love it.
Well, that's too bad.
A little too cautious on that effort there, Luke.
Fuck off.
And in it goes for the par. Now, eight shots in front. Now teeing off on the 12th hole. Going with the 8-iron here. That might be one club too many.
Oh, yeah,
give yourself a pat on the back. Always nice to have a birdie putt. This one's online. Oh, he's on fire today. Building upon his lead, hole after hole.
Well, there we go. That's settled.
He sits in first position. Lovely momentum for this player after that birdie at the last hole. Keep it rolling.
Well, thankfully, it's slightly downhill off the tee, but yes, avoid those bunkers down the right-hand side, and of course, that meandering brook that is a feature of this golf course.
Nice.
Big hitters can actually take it over everything down the right-hand side, but that's for the brave few. Second shot, downhill slightly to a massive green. Just some big bunkers on the left-hand side, but plenty of bailout room over to the right.
Going with the 4-iron here.
Nice. Not nice.
Getting ready to play there third.
I chip this sucker in.
Yes. Take a look at that the whole way. That is absolutely brilliant.
Chip in for birdie. That's always a nice feeling.
Moments like that deserve another look.
Now look how they attacked this one.
And still in top spot after that hole. Keep it going.
Ryan Amor.
Wonder how they will play this hole. Do they want to attack it? If so, they can extend their lead.
Oh, that's a lovely shape shot.
Stop. Roll. No. Yes.
Well struck. Time for the second shot at the 14th. Oh, that's a high caliber shot. Just about 8 feet left to the hole.
Their short game has been very impressive. They've been really sharp today.
Always nice to hold those for a birdie. And staying right where they were in today's rankings after that.
Next up is this two-shot hole.
Two-shot hole? Okay. Well, that's what they think I can do? Well, let's get it.
That swing so pure, it reminds me of Adam Scott's. Penny, what have they got in front of them here?
And from around 135 yards.
Excuse me.
Great looking shot, this.
Nice.
That's right out of the copybooks. Exquisite.
A chance for birdie if this goes down.
That's inside the range.
And with that hole behind them, they currently lead ahead of Tiger Woods, who's second.
Teeing off here on the 16th hole.
In good form, birdie at the last, looking to add on to that.
Looks like they're going with the pitching. A 7-footer right here.
This is what they have left for birdie here.
Super shot, that.
Well, the leader is really starting to gap the field now. They're 10 strokes ahead.
I mean, Tiger's 10 strokes behind me. If I fuck up major here, there, or somewhere, I mean, he has a chance to catch up. So let's not see what he did.
Oh, that sounded absolutely flushed. Do you like the view from where you're standing, Henny?
Yeah, I think he's got around 135.
Fuck off with the shit fucking around.
This looks to be heading to the green.
And this player seems to not be too intimidated having Justin Thomas in their group today. That was a fantastic shot into this green. What a putt. Started this perfectly.
Yeah, nice mid-range birdie putt, that one.
Well, that's a phenomenal performance. The lead is now out to 10 shots. Incredible.
Well, here we are, the 18th hole. That's the kind of strike that's going to make them come back every day of the week. A three-time victor already this season.
Nice.
I love this type of courage, Rich. Going for it in two.
Always like the aggressive play. Going for it in two and get rewarded for it.
Setting up miles from the hole.
Shit.
That's frustrating.
This one's for Birdie. Frustrating. What are you talking about? That was close as hell. That was beautiful.
The putt drops, and this player is finished for the day. And as the second round comes to a close, they've continued their wonderful play. A nice buffer there on top of the leaderboard.
Flawless is what this player has been through two rounds so far, Luke. Absolutely flawless. Amazing performance.
On behalf of Ridge Beam and all the hard-working folks at 2K Sports, I'm Luke Elvey. Thanks for joining us. See you next time.
Giggity. Fucking two more rounds, eh? It's 11 o'clock. I'm not gonna say I'm not tired, because I'm definitely tired. Nikki Boo had me up all night, and then just walk today and everything. And I don't even want to go up. I'm hungry, but I'm not. I haven't eaten all day. I'm having my hot chocolate. If I stay on here, I'll be on till like fucking 1.
Howdy.
Howdy. Well, what time is it? 11, like I said. I'll play another round, see how long it takes, and if it's not that bad, then maybe go for the fourth. But for now,
did
I'm just going to start this.
Did you just say you are leaving?
No, I'm trying to figure out what the fuck I want to do. Like, I haven't eaten all day, I'm not hungry. I'm having my hot chocolate. So I may as well just sit here and enjoy the rest of it. Sounds good. That's delicious.
Get a snack while you play.
Just because I can, I'm gonna smoke one more bowl for the night too. That way, when I do head up, I'll have some munchies. But I'm not gonna pig out. I'm doing good with the weight loss, I'll tell you that much.
2K Sports, in association with,
kinda realized that today when I was putting on a zipped up hoodie. Zip up hoodie today from last year, and I was still chonky. I put it on yesterday and today, and it's like, damn. I'm getting there.
I'm Luke Elvey alongside Rich Beam. And Rich, this player's been doing really nicely, building that solid advantage over the field. But today's just as important as the first few, isn't it?
Of course it is. And the way they're playing, however, though, I don't see them going
the
anywhere.
Fuck
but,
is it?
I just find what they're doing out there to be fairly flawless.
Whoa.
Now, is it possible they stumble? Of course.
Okay, I got to watch myself when I bust this weed. I think I just found some seed shells.
Can't wait to find out what
if I could find a fucking seed of WAPA, oh my fuck. I would grow it, I would clone it, and I would get Jim to grow like fucking 20 of them in this humongous tent. Just to fucking have it. Ugh. Cheers, everyone. I'm going to pop this into me, and we are going to do, hopefully, 18 holes. And, yeah. I think what I will do is smoke this, wait for my nighttime pill to kick in, because usually that's what I do to go up, is when the pill kicks in. Just give me 1 second, though. I just changed my mind. I am going to have a bowl with some keef. So that way it really gives it to me. Oh yeah, you know you wanted to really give it to you. Yes, I really do want it to give it to me. Because if I don't really want it to give it to me, then what the fuck's the point of smoking it? Yes, yes. It's like smoking a crack rock, you know? What the fuck's the point of fucking smoking a little bitty hit, first hit? Nah, man, put like a $50 rock on that bitch and just fucking... Hee-haw! lost Oakland a liquor drink. Have a nice cigarette. Just lay there on the bed and just... the world just fades away. Well, I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna have a humongous fucking puff. Cheers, everybody. Giggity.
See what kind of tone he sets for himself today.
It's so gassy.
Nicely done. Playing this shot from about 180 yards.
Went straight down.
Oh my god, it's so tasty.
Should find a hole here.
Yeah, the wind's really starting to blow, but that didn't faze them.
What's in front of them, Henny?
Just gotta use the touch of a fan to blow on it. This is just downhill.
Get excited. This could go in.
Oh my god.
And that putt will drop, and he'll extend his lead.
I've never been disappointed by starting off my round with a birdie, Luke. I can tell you that.
And looking at the standings now, we're currently in first place, ahead of Tiger Woods, who's second.
Yes!
Time to tee off at the second.
Oh no.
Well, I like the look of the line here. This should be really It's been a good year. 3 wins so far this season.
Giggity. Should I balls up and try it, everyone? Fuck it, I'm doing it.
Slow down. Flush. This might not find the fairway.
Kerr,
let's
go over here.
Didn't that
oh,
for a long time?
Damn.
And this putt is for a big four on the scorecard.
Almost got it. Oh, oh.
Come on, ball. Don't deny him.
Oh, that's a lengthy putt. Well hold.
Oh, that settles the nerves right there. Great stuff.
Currently in first position.
Come on, Tiger. What the hell, man? You were doing good. Actually got me worried there for a bit.
About 100 yards.
The breeze is moving left to right up there.
Oh, terrific approach and a chance for birdie here at the third.
Full of confidence as well with their putter. Gotta like their chances.
Oh, terrific. What an effort.
That hole looks double the size for this player this week.
So, still currently in the lead after that hole, but Tiger Woods is lurking in second place. Time to face a par four now.
Off the tee, your eyes look down the left-hand side and see two massive bunkers and obvious in the water. So anything right of that is just fine. If you find the fairway, second shot is downhill just a little bit to a long, narrow green that has got bunkers down the right-hand side. Distance control with that second shot is absolutely imperative if they want to have a good look at birdie.
Uh-oh.
That's not the outcome that round.
What's a strange miss there. Look, they've been hitting the greens all day long.
Ooh. Oh, that one just missed the hole. He has this putt to save his par. Looking really good, this one. Well, that'll maintain the momentum. Nice par putt.
Luke, I don't know if you know this or not, but nothing rolls like a ball.
Still in the lead now after that hole. This hole is a par three. Going with the seven.
Holy fuck, why is the wind so strong out of nowhere?
Heading towards the sand. Up and down for par. On the green now, but a bit of work left to do here. Oh, a lovely opportunity to save par here. And that's a way to fight back from a tough break. Well hold.
And that is
a nice up and down out of the greenside bunker for the par.
Our current leader is enjoying a 10-shot lead. Here we are at the sixth hole.
Oh, that was pure.
They're going with a bit more club here. Let's see if it was the right call.
Just 9 feet remaining to the hole.
Yep, tracking nicely.
And that's their fourth birdie.
Get it, all right.
After that hole, this player is ahead by a whopping 10 strokes. Teeing off here at the seventh. Oh, I could watch that swing all day. That's beautiful. Great shot. Getting ready to play their third.
No.
That was wonderfully done. And he's down there. You got a read?
He's got 10 feet here. I think he likes it. This for a birdie run.
The putt drops, and that's back-to-back birdies.
Back-to-back birdies move in the right direction there, Luke.
Managing to maintain their position on the leaderboard. We've reached the eighth hole.
Nice birdie back there. On to the next.
Looks to be going with the 6-iron. This is looking pretty good in the air.
Fucking
this would
hell.
Be a great up and down.
Oh,
that to going down.
Putting for a par here.
It's on a good line. And this one.
Okay, my brain just lagged horribly.
Well, that's providing some hope to the rest of the field.
I can't even believe in the game on that one. That was my brain.
And maintaining top spot on the leaderboard after that. Time to step on your tee shot here at this long par four. That's a sweet-looking swing, that one. This shot from around the 200-yard mark.
Pretty good win. Back into the player's face.
Going with the 3-iron. This one heading towards the green. Not a bad shot, that. Still a chance. Henny, you've had the chance to have a look over this one?
Yeah, they've left it in the perfect spot here, just below the hole. They can be aggressive up the hill.
Looking great now.
Always good to look at that category. That's a good stat. Why not take another look at that effort?
What an amazing putt from way out.
Leader really starting to gap the field now. Their advantage is 9 shots. Now on the tee after a birdie, fired up and ready for more.
Gotta say, just some of the best rhythm in the game.
What are we looking at here, Henny?
Wind starting to get up, but it's helping, which is nice.
Shit. Yeah.
And here we are with the third shot.
Thankfully, it's
slightly downhill off the tee, but yes, avoid those bunkers down the right-hand side, and of course, that meandering brook that is a feature of this golf course. Big hitters can actually take it over everything down that right-hand side, but that's for the brave few. Second shot, downhill slightly to a massive green, just some big bunkers on the left-hand side, but plenty of bailout room over to the right.
Quality shot, that one. Putting for birdie.
Good stuff today, especially the short game has been really sharp today.
That will drop, and it will extend the lead. And still in top spot after that hole. Keep it going. Now on the tee, fresh off a birdie, a great opportunity to build on that momentum. Looks like a lovely little draw there. Second shot here on the 14th hole. Any bounce to the left here would be helpful.
No.
Getting ready to play there, though. Oh, I thought that one was going in. And he needs this to save par.
Yeah, this is looking nice.
And there it is. No movement on the leaderboard after that hole. Let's see what happens here on the 15th. Good looking shot this.
Damn, 352. 10
yards to go.
Downwind on this shot.
Opting for the 9-iron.
This one is all over it.
Pretty straightforward four-footer coming up here. Oh, well played. The leader is really starting to gap the field now. They're 10 strokes ahead. We have a par three on this one.
Thank you.
shot.
Shit.
What are we looking at for this putt, Henny?
He's looking at around 14 foot, I'd say.
And that will do it for this player today. Well, I don't know about you, Rich, but I've been in absolute awe of this player's performance. It's been a huge advantage going to the final round.
And it's their tournament to lose tomorrow, Luke. All eyes will be focused solely on that player.
On behalf of myself, Rich Beam, and all the hard-working folks at 2K Sports,
championships on this one. I am done for now, everyone. You all stay high, stay fly, stay litty titty. I will be back tomorrow for some more. I definitely want to get this game platinum, so I definitely have to play through this season of the PGA Tour itself through the game, and I'll be okay. So stay safe, and bye for now.